In this video, we'll look at registering for My Tax Account. The first user to request access automatically receives master level access. All other users will receive account manager access. The master will manage the access for all account managers and third-party preparers. If you have a username and password for a business account, there is no need to re-register, even if you need access to a new account. To register as a new user, select the My Tax Account icon from our homepage. Find the link New, Create New Username, and follow three steps. Step 1. Enter your profile information. Create a username and password. Select a secret question and enter the answer to help you log in if you get locked out or forget your password. Enter an email address that is not currently used in My Tax Account. We may use this email address to send notifications such as system outages and filing reminders. Enter the name and phone number for the owner of the username. If you're a business owner or employee, select No for the last question. If you're a third-party preparer or accountant, select Yes. Click Next. Step 2. Enter customer information. If you're a business owner or employee, enter your business information. As a sole proprietor, enter your personal information. As a third-party preparer, enter your firm's information or your personal information if you're an independent tax professional. Third-party preparers may request access to client accounts after logging in. Click Next to continue. Step 3. Confirm your active business. If you are registering to use My Tax Account to file and pay business taxes, select Yes. All other My Tax Account users should select No. Step 4. Add access to accounts. Only business owners and employees have to complete this step. If you don't have the required information when you're registering, you may add access to your accounts after you log in the first time. To add access, select one of the tax account types you registered with the Department of Revenue. If you have previously filed returns, enter a recent amount. If you have not yet filed returns, enter the letter ID from your business tax registration greeting letter. When you click Submit, you must agree to terms of use for My Tax Account to complete the registration. Click Home from your confirmation page to log into My Tax Account. If you navigated away from My Tax Account, go to revenue.wi.gov and select the My Tax Account icon on our homepage. After you enter your username and password, click Login. You must set your security preferences. The security information will be used for a two-step security process. Click Save. You will receive a security code sent to your selected method. Enter the code and click Confirm. You are now logged into My Tax Account. Continue to Video 3 for sales and use tax filing or Video 4 for withholding tax filing.